All cells require nutrition, a properly formulated media containing the necessary nutrients to allow cells to grow and produce. Yeast extract, tryptic soy broth, ammonium chloride, sodium bi-phosphate, monopotassium phosphate, and an antifoam compound. Once all these ingredients are in, another 10 kilograms of high purity water is added. All ports and valves are closed, all condensate valves are opened, and the bioreactor begins an SIP, sterilize-in-place cycle. The target for sterilization is 121 degrees Celsius for 30 minutes. As soon as that target is reached, the condensate valves are closed and the SIP cycle completes automatically. Both the vessel and the media are now sterile, and we're ready to add the final ingredients to our media. The glucose hose is attached to the vessel, the connection is steamed to sterilize it, and the separately sterilized glucose antibiotic solution is pumped into the vessel. Then a manual pH reading of the media is taken, and the bioreactor is set up for its fermentation cycle.